Can I help you?
Oh, hey.
Myrtle. It's pronounced like turtle or girdle.
No, Myrtle. I got it right away. I'm pretty good.
Why are you back here?
No, I'm from shipping, so.
I'm from shipping.
Yeah, I know. From corporate.
If you give me a moment, I'd like to place a telephone call.
No. No need, really. Okay, actually, I'm from Internal Affairs Shipping. Yeah. Corporate sent me here to check up on you and your coworkers. Random selection. No need to get too nervous.
Is it okay I eat my lunch?
Sure, yeah. You might as well. I'm just going to fire some questions at you, though, vis-a-vis this particular shipment here. Now, where exactly did it... Wow, that is the brownest banana I've ever seen. That's borderline black. I wouldn't eat that if I were you. That's...
You're an idiot. He's eating it. I'm going to throw up a little bit, I think. I think that's poison. Oh, that's sickening.
Oh. Where did this ship from?
I don't know. Some man brought a bunch of these down from the presidential suite.
Mm-hmm. You mind opening it for me? Internal Affairs, so I just...
Do you have any identification?
Don't you worry about that, Turtle. I'll ask the questions here.
Wait. I want to ask a question. What do you think you're doing with that crate?
I was just simply just checking it.
Someone's messing with the shipment!
Radio.
Unacceptable. Kill him.
I'm all home court advantage. Bingo.
Care of some cup.
For good?
Don't worry about it. He's gone.
Sleeps with the fishes. Literally.
Excellent.